Yeah. I need my other coat. Yeah.
I guess you could just wander in there and go around it. Look around, but you'd probably crash right through the fucking floor. It's an interesting fire. And it took them a long day and a half trying to put it out. I didn't spread it. Okay, this is see, this is an example. Something that could cause problems, but I don't know if we really could. A stop sign occluded by a anyway, I know the helicopter is sounding from the coast now. Cole does not know Mr. Rich's name, but so, like, I got the picture of Greg's house the other day before it got taken down. Now we have equipment and huge mongoloid. Was up there, so I don't know. I haven't seen Greg since the house burned, and they had a little thing for him to get some money at the grocery market or camp. We got much. That's a tornado. But anyway, I know he's got another house, so maybe this maybe that's where he's at right now. But this one is trash.
Yeah, I was talking with a dude about Greg's place back there. He was walking past, we went past the wreckage, and he said Greg's staying in Orno. He had no insurance, so he can't rebuild. So no, he still owns the property. I thought he had another property, but apparently not. So, holy crap, man, he's been in a lot of pain. Physical problems that just happened on top of that, and I just like, you know, God works in mysterious ways. I don't know much else to say about it. I don't know. God kicked the crap, I mean, Satan kicked the crap out of your house. Maybe God will help you build it. I don't know.
Something's gotta go.